Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie. Today we are back with the 100 baby challenge. So everyone is asleep besides the little baby Roo. Oh, baby Roo is now up crying. So let's go figure it out. And I think I got my volume and everything fixed, so let me know how this sounds this time. For your guys' end, I do apologize about the last video. Didn't realize my stuff was not working correctly. I haven't used it in so long that I forgot how to use it pretty much. So I do apologize. You guys had a little bit of a quiet video last time, but I didn't want to waste a video, and I had already saved it, so I was a little SOL. And then we'll go use, we'll take a shower. We'll serve some breakfast. We'll do breakfast scrambled today. It's Tuesday, so Franklin needs to go to school. B student. Gatlin has one more day to age up. Hector has 4. Isaiah has 4. And they're using their diapers. Loan payment is due. We can do that. I don't know why I'm not on fast forward here. Oh, what is that flying sound? All of her stuff needs taken care of. You need to have fun? Okay. Well, I moved all the computers in here. More order. Earbuds, orange for you. Turn on easy listening. Your phone will go up. All right, Mom, baby is crying. Jackson probably needs bed this time. And then we're gonna bounce, coo. We could do sufficient. Sufficiently done. Kind of spray for bugs. That is going to take forever. Franklin's off to school and completed a project. Study hard. She likes gardening, yes. Alright, are all you guys good? Yeah, you just need baths. So let's put the food up. We're just gonna replace that. Mom is gonna be out here for a while. School spelling bee and Prickland has made it to the final round. But this time he's never heard of the word he's supposed to spell. Glancing around the room, Flaco sees the class brainiac flash him her notebook with the word written neatly on it. Should he accept the help or give it his best shot? Give it his best shot. Smart move. Franklin knows the not to trust hyper-competitive smart kids. He closes his eyes and blocks out the notebook and guesses each letter slowly. Correct. Franklin is the surprise winner. Okay, we gotta pay the bills. All right, our little tots are up. We'll get out that breakfast scramble. Come grab a serving. Mom will give y'all baths in a minute. Let's make our money. We gotta pay our bills. And then let's run over here. Pay the bills real quick and be broke again. Alright. Mom needs to go potty. And then let's give Bubble bath to Gatlin. Oh, man. You need a bath, okay? Come take a shower. Use the bathroom. And then come help Mom out and mop. Give Bubble bath to Gatlin. No. Give Bubble bath. Quit babbling.
Oh, Pomeray! Hold him with the dip! Massive Clem!
Alright, you go potty. Go potty. It's bath time for all the babies. It's bath day. All right, go play. All right, Mom. mask of blah blah blah.
Bonnie Gravy.
You go putty. When you're done, join playing dolls. Go study shapes. Mom. Baby cried so long it's just stinky.
New mustache.
There, you're good. Come clean up. You forgot one, Mom. And then we're gonna serve dinner. Let's do mac and cheese. What do you need, kiddo? You need to talk? Here, talk about school. Volume low, I don't want to hear it. Okay. Babies? Baby troops? Come and eat. Alright. Baby army? To bed. Mom? Put away. Clean up. Use. Sleep. Woo! One day down. Okay, we got this. Baby Jackson needs some attention, Mom.
Lumba.
Oh. Franklin, let's use get leftovers. Okay, off to school. And study hard. Okay, Mom. Time to get moving. Nope. I guess I could have read it out loud. Sorry. Just offering me a job. Which, with this challenge, you cannot have. I don't know what I did that for. Serve brunch. Pancakes.
Oh. Oh.
baby army. It's food time. Go. Sophie, I have a gig for you. You'll be the talk of the town. No. There, I read that one. I'm doing better. Yay. Go me. Hey. Okay, you go potty. Why don't you go potty? And then you go potty. And mom, baby. It's somebody's birthday today, isn't it? Please be somebody's birthday. It's Jackson's. And that baby's birthday. I don't remember their names, but it's baby and baby's birthday. I know, so sad. I don't remember their names. Independent, independent. Dang it. All right. I just did super efficient on you. Come grab a serving. Hey, you're not allowed to do that. Here, come be a big help. Clean up. Mom? I'm not on, Mom. Go sell all. You made an A, right? Yep, you're A student. Go here. All right. Block candles. So you are going to be outgoing and unflirty. Outgoing. Let's give you popularity. Friend of the world. Add birthday candles for your other brother. Mom, help block candles. Gatlin, that's his name. Gatlin. Motor. Oh, a slob. Motor. All right, let's add birthday candles. And we're going to run into Cass really quick, guys. And give our little birthday babies a makeover.
Vula Frasa!
Let's start with Franklin here.
Ah.
Gifts, gifts, gifts. Alright. Let's see. Let's give you some skin details. Well, let's take off what you had. That one. Good. Let's change your hair. No, you had red hair. Looks good.
Ah.
All right, let's give you some styled looks.
So, so.
Well, let's fix your hair again. Now they should all have that. Yep, okay. Now we're going to Starbucks.
New Miz? Lennard?
Okay, I haven't used that one. And let's change your bottom.
So, so.
There we go. Athletic.
Ooh, bench wee. Abba. Wallakea Dunda.
Okay, party. We'll never see.
Play ball. New Miv, Lennard.
Hot weather.
Yeah. Ooh. Ha ha. Noose, noose. Ah. Mola by Polino.
He's a bright collar type of guy. I don't mind the shirt. There you go. Alright, little dude. You had black hair. Let's fix that. There we go. I don't mind that hair. Let's do that. Give you some skin details. There you go. Now let's change your outfits, little guy. Let's have some bright colored kids.
Whoa, Shufa!
You can wear that. That.
Susu.
That.
Oh, Shufa.
Let's go with that. You can wear that.
Oh, Shufa.
All right, you're done. All right, little one. Whoa, changed your hair color? Orange. There we go. Now outfit. This is supposed to be a little boy. Yeah, I gave him a girl haircut. Hold on. It's supposed to be a little boy. There we go. I was like, wait a minute. I'm so going wrong with this. Alright. Hector's looking pretty good. Give him a couple things here. Sorry, those. Alright. Let's change Hector's outfit. Jackson here. That looks cute on him. Alright. Jackson, you've got quite a bit of a pudgy face. You're gonna go yellow. Actually, we're gonna go red on you. You're gonna go blue. Gray. Sea party. Alright, let's fix your hair. Alright, there he goes. Now we'll go to mom and hopefully everybody will stay. Yes! Alright. We are out! Okay, where's mom's shirt? Let's just pick that one. The pony. Hurry up and go potty. And then serve dinner. Let's do chicken stir fry tonight. Gatlin, you need a chat? Go in here. Come grab a serving. You're eating. Come grab a serving. Then you're gonna go. Oh, you are not. You're gonna go to sleep. You are gonna go to sleep. And you are gonna go to sleep. You are gonna grab a serving. You are gonna go take a shower and mop for mom. Mom is going to clean up, and you're gonna go off to bed. Go to bed. You have a bed. Go to sleep. All right. Mom's in bed. Alright, we are good to go, guys. Go away. Alright. I am going to end this episode here. It is getting pretty long, and we missed somebody making a mess. Oh well, can't be everywhere at all times. And we are going to go from there. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Sweetians out there, have a Sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!